Hey guys, Dr. Schulte here. Today I want to walk you guys through some specific labs that we have in regards to thyroid. We help so many patients with thyroid issues, and I truly felt compelled to make this video today because I have had so many patients that have come in over the last year here who's come in and they say, hey, my thyroid is my biggest issues. I have no energy. My hormones are off. My sleep is off. My digestion is off. I'm constipated, or maybe it's constipation, diarrhea. Just, I do not feel like myself. And the problem is, I keep going to my medical doctor. They keep telling me they're running my thyroid tests and it comes back quote unquote normal. And they tell me it's all in my head. I cannot tell you how many patients I have helped that have come in with that initial information. They show me the labs that they have and they are what I would call completely incomplete. Typically, when you're a medical doctor, I want you guys to go back, those of you struggling with thyroid issues, and look back at these labs, if you're lucky enough to get the labs, and look at what they're testing when they tell you they're testing a thyroid panel. They're typically testing TSH and T4, maybe T3, maybe free T3 if you're lucky, but that is typically it. More often than not, it's TSH and maybe T4. And when you're looking at TSH, this is kind of the gold standard when it comes to medicine in testing your thyroid. Here is what I want you to know, and here's what I want you to share with other people who have been dealing with this thyroid issue for so many years. TSH, although it can give you some insight into how that thyroid is functioning, it's actually a pituitary hormone. It's not even a thyroid hormone. So when they tell you they've done a complete test on your thyroid and it looks good, typically they're not even testing thyroid hormone. It's incredibly frustrating to me, for you, knowing you're having to go through this. I have had people on thyroid medication for 40 years and come in and say they have complete testing, and I look at it and that's all they've run. And so what we do and where we're different and how we're able to help so many hundreds and hundreds of patients transform their lives every single week, what I'm finding is that we're not getting complete testing. And here's the major piece that I want you to get out of this. If you have never had your thyroid antibodies tested, you have to get those tested. And I'm going to warn you ahead of time, when you go to your medical doctor and ask them, hey, can I get my thyroid antibodies tested? The answer that you're going to get the majority of the time is, no, we don't test that. It doesn't matter. And don't worry about it. We're just going to up your dosage of the thyroid medication, whether it's Synthroid or levothyroxine, and we're going to assume that you're good because those numbers are now in quote unquote normal range. It is infuriating to me because these people are suffering. People like you are suffering out there because you're not being told the truth. So today I'm going to walk you through just a few patients. I'm telling you, we have hundreds of these patients, but I'm going to give you just a couple examples of some patients that came in, have never had their thyroid antibodies checked, and look at where they're at. So the first patient here, take a look at this. If you're just looking at TSH, T4, those numbers, I'm telling you, you're not getting the complete picture. Here's an example of a patient who came in feeling awful, no energy, no sleep, doesn't feel like themselves. They'd never had their antibodies checked. So we check TGB and TPO antibodies. This gives me an idea of inflammation of the thyroid. It gives me an idea of immune function, or kind of what is attacking the thyroid gland. Look at this, TGB, one of those antibodies, never had it checked, 194. You want that under one. Nobody's ever checked this on this patient. She's been suffering for years and years, and her family's suffering because she can't be the mom who she knows she can be. She can't be the spouse who she knows she can be because she doesn't feel like herself. TPO antibodies, 105. We want this under 9. I typically want it under 1, but medically, under 9. Why aren't they testing this? Medically, they're not testing this because they don't have an answer. Because this is not a number that you can change with medication. You can't cover up this symptom. If you have antibodies like this patient did, in the hundreds, antibodies going off, never been checked, they're upping your dosage of medication. You are never going to get healthy. That Synthroid, that levothyroxine will never, ever, ever correct the underlying problem. And you're going to continue to suffer. I'm telling you, this is what's happening. This is what happened to my wife. This is why I'm so passionate about it. Because we got it checked. We understood how to do full lab panels. We now run those in our office. We got her off her thyroid medication. She was diagnosed with Hashimoto's, an autoimmune thyroid condition. She was put on Synthroid and levothyroxine for years and years and years and told there's nothing she can do about it. I disagreed with that. She disagreed with that. And we spent the last 5 years finding out what's causing this. And Now she's getting her life back. It's amazing. This patient, 194 and 105, we retested a couple months later after actually putting on her on the best herbal supplementation specific to her, specific to the labs that we ran. Now look at her number. She's down to 22 and 25. Do you think she's feeling better? She's feeling amazing. She's getting her life back. She's able to go on trips and camping. She loves to camp with her family. I'm telling you, this is why I'm passionate, because people are getting their lives back. If medically you just keep going to the doctor and keep getting more and more medication, you gotta step back and say something's not right here. And if you want that testing, I'm here to help you. I just want to share with you one more. Again, this is one of hundreds of patients that we've helped. This patient, same thing. She had been on Synthroid for over 20 years. 20 years, and kept feeling worse and worse and worse, and they just kept telling her, hey, everything looks normal. Here's her numbers. TGB antibodies, again, I want it under one, 330. 330. Her body was attacking her thyroid. TPO was 38. Look at these. Here's her retest a couple months later. TGB from 330 to 4. From 38 to 32. With both of these patients, we're still working, because we're going to drive that body, support that body in healing, so we can turn off that autoimmune response. But look at these changes. I'm telling you, energy's back, sleep is back, just her life is back. That's what it's about, guys. That's why I sit here and do these videos, because I know you are out there. I know you've seen some of these videos. I know you're suffering. I know you're sick of suffering. You know, we're getting to the end of this year, and next year, I want you to be the absolute best year of your life, and it starts now. The answer is there. I'm telling you, and I ask of you, if there's other people that you know suffering, please let them know. I have people that have been to the hospital multiple times, doctors multiple times, no answers. I can't see this anymore. I help people coming from out of state just because nobody else is listening to them. I'm telling you, I will listen to you. I'm here to help you. I have a passion to make this next year the best year of your life, better than you've ever felt. And I don't overpromise, but I'm telling you, we have access to the best tests, the best herbs, and the philosophy and approach of the Wellness Way is better than anything out there. I'm telling you, and I can say that not to brag on me, but the results speak for themselves. People are getting their lives back, and if it's a passion for you to get your life back, and you're saying, I want the energy back, I want my hormone balance back, I want my digestion back, and I want my life back, then I'm here to help you. Feel free to give us a call. Please text down low or message down low if you have any questions. I'm here to help you. I hope you have a great day. You guys take care, and we'll see you soon.